I had it on YouTube, so today I'm going to show y'all. As I know, I did not really do too much of my train layout and then do too much out really. So I'm visit school and everything. And once I do come down, I'm better and run my trains. But today I'm going to show y'all two things I got today. And two things I got from my sister's day from Hobby Lobby. So I got this video. And thank y'all for watching. Here we go. Hang on. As y'all can know, which I think is not like the real one, but that is my real crossing sign. And you can say that is my railroad crossing sign. And next to my train post, as you can tell. And you can tell it is real metal. No, it just ain't. See? Then I'll show y'all one more thing. And that little is my kind of like road crossing, but nope, I will be getting the big road crossing sign. So yeah, so stand right, I'll show y'all that once I do get it. Yeah, alright. Well, my cut is a bit short, but I'm back at this video short, y'all. Well, y'all just hit it. And thank y'all for watching. And stay tuned for a lot more training videos. And please remember, comment, like, and subscribe. And I do hope y'all join. And I do hope that y'all do enjoy my training videos. I hope y'all do enjoy them. There'll be a lot more coming soon. The summer break and going forward. There'll be a lot more training videos coming soon. A lot more training videos. So, y'all stay tuned for that. And thank y'all for watching from the bottom of my heart. Thank y'all for watching. This is not a No Focus on a Fan Productions. Thank y'all for watching. I'm out.